Bollywood actress Deepika Padukone, a fan of Yuvraj Singh, has expressed her disappointment at the cricketer's exclusion from the 15-member Indian squad for the 2015 ICC Cricket World Cup. Deepika was present at an award ceremony in Mumbai when she was asked to comment on the BCCI's decision to keep Yuvraj out of the tournament. Watch what all she said.
We spoke to a lot of celebs here today. They were disappointed that Yuvraj is not part of the World Cup team.
I am too, absolutely. I think he's. I do know that he's been performing well in all the Ranji tournaments. And I am disappointed too. I think we all know that he's one of the best players our country's ever had. But having said that, I think we have a great team and now we have to sort of just encourage the current team.
Yuvraj was the man of the tournament in the 2011 Cricket World Cup, helping India win the crown by shining forth with bat and ball. The 33-year-old last represented his country in a T20 match in April 2014.